Bulldogs looking to earn their first home win of the year, hosting Long Island University, tied at 10 at the half. Bryant defense making a big play here. Jack Agnew, the strip, he recovers the fumble. That sets up the offense inside the 10. Bulldogs cashing in on the next play, but we'll let him celebrate first. Corey Curtis with a 5-yard touchdown pass to Jihad Edmond. Bryant earns their second straight win, 27-22.